say no, do for you go see, you go know. I'm very happy to be here. Upper, to be precise, this area, I cannot forget when I first called Lagos. Now from here, me and an ecology, I don't know whether an ecology, we go or a boom go. Now this upper, get one market with it there. Now there we go. Now ecology with that. I don't want to clap for ecology. One, two. Oh boy, I'm glad you that. That's a portrait. This boy, where is this ecology? Me and him for that market. We'll go price something. You took it, old mama when they sell tomatoes. We'll price. They must say, my children, want to pack and go. You don't know. It's okay. Want to just carry on. As that compa for it, you went to that place there. That compa when children full, compa be like amusement park. In the morning, if you wake up, they bath for another person picking, you know, go know. You're the buffer, they look and say, ah, maybe I don't waste my soul. Chinara! The compa, children play there. Another person picking, if you enter your house, sleep. You know, go even look, because your children plenty. So they count them 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. How many are you getting that time? 17, they are more than sleep. I don't tell them that compa, then they thief pot of soup. Soup go they fire, they go too far home. You don't say normally, first class, first if you they cook, ingredient, they inside room. Pot they for corridor, for security reasons. So if you they cook, you be like, you go inside, you go inside room, go carry pepper. Come back. Go carry salt. They go ask you, Mama, I make out they do, they dress inside, say, no, na cook, and they cook, oh. One guy, who wants if the food go hide, they look you. You get one thing where you say if you do, the person who wants to find you will say that food don't know. Once you do like this, as you enter inside, you get a carry pot wrong. So me, if I dey cook, even when the food don't know, if I want test them, see how I dey test them. Before the guy know, I don't carry enter inside, the guy was saying the thief, I say the grace. One day I come and they cook half a liter of rice, so I just buy it, buy the cook. Then one guy wants to find the guy touch, they look at me, I go inside my house, carry pepper, my boat, I come back, carry salt. When I go, I carry curry, they come. When the guy see curry for my hand, you don't know why he shout, hey, don't put curry, I know they like curry. For your papa rice, you decrease. Let me tell you something. This life where we do so, very soon, we wait since they go. But don't they see? You know they shock when you see some kind of news for Instagram. You don't see some kind of news, you go to wonder, say, ah, this thing they happen. Judgment Day go tough for hello. Hello. Judgment Day. And the way they see Judgment Day, eh? And they feel like say, no, be God will handle that. Because God is merciful. If God handle judgment, every sinner, the way God take the pity for us children, he said, I'm not following my children, what can I still enter? People who will make enough, now angels, all those angels, you know, see the angels, thank God, they said, go around. He said, that woman is looking for a child, go and give her a go. Ah, that girl, she won't walk, go give her. Hey, that man, he won't buy motor. So all the work we need to do, every day they become here to come. So that day, they say, no, all of us are not waving. Waka, see Lagos traffic, person will live here 2 weeks just to go deliver baby. Ah, no. The couple, the market, we say, forgive God, everybody will enter. All those work we need to do will be in vain. Baba, blessed you will rest today, when will they call the list? You know, say we know your children, and we they go meet them. No, say, oh, really? It's okay. Go. I bet we get any paper. Now, God will call you the release. You know, say anybody when they give power, when they be your own, the way they behave different. You all know why you are here, have you? I will not repeat myself. Listen once and for all. We are calling it country by country. If you hear your country, raise up your hand. Stand according to your country. I love this straight line. Which line is this? America. Please, can you clap for yourself? I love, hey, shut up there. Now I joke at the joke. But you clap with your Nigerian face. I love this straight line. Which line is this? Canada. Clap for yourself. They say yes. Which people they scatter in here? Yeah. Nigeria. Matter how you're picking, I will come first, you know. They'll come start. In America, if you know, you are, which American police, they were telling, I can't breathe, but you didn't listen. FIR straight, quick. Okay, Nigerian line, people are shouting too much, let's come to you. Nigerian line, please, we don't want to talk. If you hear your category, all of you, FIR straight. Politicians! Do you remember I lead them? Now what's wrong with you? We can't walk by you, carry like that. You can't walk by yourself. It's your leader. How was he leading you? Oh, from one side. Carry him. He is coughing. Wear him nose mask, so don't bring COVID here. Oh. Yeah. If you know you're in Nigerian line, you are a policeman. Nigerian police, FIR straight. Who is that one with Big Tommy? DPO. Oh, that's how they are talking to me. Follow them. Never. Carry your ladder. Carry your ladder. FIR straight. Come on, follow them. This name is confusing your entire. Come and see. He's showing male, female. Bob Prinsky! Please come and carry firewood. Start your own fire. That's right. Who's? In fact, if you are in Nigerian line, you are a young girl. You don't have a job. Or you are living in VGC or in Kuhi. You are paying 2.5, 3.5 million naira half rent. Please, can you come and explain to Baba God how you are doing it? No, you are saying it's God. You are hearing every time you say it's God, it's God, it's God. Please. Baba, yes. Hold on. You can see one small girl, they will have the cup. He don't greet angels. He just pass angels to go. Ah! Hey! Come here, where are you going? You don't see her? Say, please, I'm going to see my heavenly daddy. What do you do? Say, my name is Reginald Daniels. Come here. You say, what did I do? You don't do anything. What did I do? Oh, what did you do, Abby? That man, where you buried your mate? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. I just have to keep this short. I don't have to keep this short because I have one primary answer.